I guess I've avoided the economy for quite a while, the economic state of situation with England. Apparently the big hype of the leaving the EU, you know, that discussion of leaving the EU again and again and again, it's almost been as a play, I'm sorry, it's always been as a play, a put-out play. I wonder what the resurrection of the put-out play is. We have to go into its psyche and wonder who they're cajoling there on the island of Britain by stating a nationalism again to such a degree to actually exit the EU. You know, it's just hype. It's just the build for the footballers. What is the real truth here behind the nationalistic pat on the back? Because that's what they're doing. They're actually rallying around the Brits to say, yay, we are Brits again. Any type of discussion of exiting the EU is a nationalism expose moment for that country. Britain plays it often. Okay, they play it often. So we already know the balance upset if they do exit, and so we could enter into that journey and go, okay, if they exit the EU, they actually exit the EU, it would be a faux pas. It would bring very few jobs. It would be a rearrangement jobs within their little tiny order of a state. It would bring rearrangement jobs of the exit participle, bringing it back into what is their ordinary rulage. So they'll have those types of jobs, some more like VAT-created taxation jobs. So it's not really a great job claim hike for the country, you know, as an unemployment cure. It is not that. So I'm like, well, and also the benefit. If I'm a wholesaler and I want to deal directly, I would pick immediately the EU over Britain, because I have a vast majority of others to choose from. We get the same benefits, we have the same routines with shipping, all of this. And so on its own strand itself alone, it is just something extra for a small business to have to deal with that you're not gonna want to. So it's a bad business idea, all right? So yeah, you go with the monopoly states, always. You go with the monopoly states if you're a small business. All right. Because it's just more time, it's more tedious, it's more paperwork, it's more more people you have to hire, you know. For the jolly run-up of the pound, I don't think we're that interested in it. Okay, so the next thing, what was the next thing I was going to talk about? It's, I don't know. It's almost also like they play that card, they bring that card out, the economy card. We're gonna leave. I mean, it's almost like, in a way, like that the naked streaker at one of the football matches. It's almost like that. The rest of the world is like, well, everything is okay, you know, you have the EU, you have all of these, what is it, like 30 practically already, you know, talking about bringing in all these others along the borders again and again and again, you know, even into Northern Africa. So all of this is in discussion, and yet you have this one streaker, England. Remember us, we can be alone and we can be the British pound, sterling. And it's kind of humorous. They're a humorous group. But I just wonder why this, it's silly. And in a way, it's almost like a last grasping straw. A last grasping straw at Remember Us. Because you will be forgotten. If I had a million to blow, and I'm not kidding, on shipping product, moving product, import-export, It's going to be with France, it's going to be with Germany, it's going to be with Switzerland, it's going to be with Italy, it's going to be with that EU. I want to trade in one currency, pal. One currency. And I don't care about your $60 million populace plus. It's not enough. So as a business decision, you're not invited as a country to deal with. Do you understand? So your little streaker run, remember us, becomes exactly just a little hype game for your little tiny expose group of Brits. So you say, yay Brit, we're British. Okay, so yeah, you're British. All right. Good luck. Because I really don't think it's going to work. You have... Oh, I don't think so. I don't think you're going to try in Nazi Germany. I don't think so. I just think it's a nationalism rally round time that is going to fail abysmally. So just don't do it. It's my advice. Just switch to the euro like you were supposed to and stop playing so stupid.